You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me,
ambush.
You'll have to go through the network security room.
Assistance required.
Security up in the op center.
Grabbing ammo. Sentry deployed.
Glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Thank you.
conversation went...
Rearming.
Very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Hear that?
Acid on the deck. Your work, Doc.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in. That just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door! Got a mechanical failure in the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Seeks and robots?
Yeah, well, Seekson used to own Katanga. So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... to reach me. I broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. To the valve in the pump room. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
Up. I got you.
Bypassing damage.
The army. Ambush.
Reset the access code to the server core.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover! Eyes up!
Thank you.
the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... the woman who... the one it came out of. Her name was Monica. It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Mine's up.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Thank you.
Spacesuit.